those two, because I think sometimes people think they're, we equate our platform with our purpose or with our calling. And so if you believe God's called you to be an author or a podcaster or a speaker, those are expressions of some core thing he's called you to do. He's called you to shape a life, change people's lives about nutrition, change people's lives about how they handle their money, mentor girls, disciple. He's called you to this core biblical thing, and he may choose to express it many different ways, because my calling didn't change when I had 11 friends sitting in a circle in college, when I had my 13 friends at a women's retreat, when our first Bible study had 20, when it went to 2000, it doesn't matter. Like the platform does not determine the purpose. And so I think it's a really important thing to keep in mind, because sometimes God gives you great expansive platform, and sometimes he does not. And we have to be as excited and driven and determined to serve God and love him well for the one as we are for the 1,000. So that's been a huge thing for me. Yeah, because I think, and I know Jenny's probably had this in any, when I talk to people and they come up to me after something at church, they're like, oh, I want to do this. And I'm like, what do you want to do? You want to do this here, or do you want to be spending unseen hours studying the word of God and praying and figuring out what he has to tell people? Like, what part is it that you want to do? Because, man, our culture loves platform, and I think we make purpose way too far down the list. Yeah. And so that's been a big part of my journey. Yeah.